Hello everyone and welcome. This is the fourth video in my series about Python for completely beginners. In this video we are going to start with functions. So what is functions? When we use functions? What is the useful of or what is the usage of using functions? Once we have variables which we have make and made in the previous videos, we can use them to do some pretty interesting things. The most interesting thing is to build functions. Python functions are blocks of code that can build to do specific jobs. We build these functions once and then we can reuse them in our code just by typing the name. This is very helpful, like if we made or program a calculator, in addition or in adding two numbers, we rather than in any time, in each time we print and copy the two or three lines of adding two numbers, we can use a function to collect these four or five lines in functions and reuse this function every time by calling this name. Before we begin building functions of our own, we will need to say that Python has itself a lot of amazing functions that are built in. Some of these Python functions are things that we will use and all the time in this course, and others we will not talk about in this course as we will not use it, but you can go to Python documentations in the original or the official Python in the documentations to see any documentation about these functions. Here is the frameworks used by Python and this development we will talk and make course about Ginter, tkinter, and we have made some videos about WXPython. We will also make videos about scientific boy in Python. So let's say and start using these built-in functions or making our own function. Before we start, let's say that we have in Python built-in functions. We have built-in functions like integer. This is built function. We have also float. We have also float function. We have also raw input. We will use this function all the time. And we have also the string function. Also we have the help function. This integer function used to convert string to an integer, and also float convert string to a float, and raw input take input from the user, and string convert float or an integer to a string, and help used to make some information about the built-in functions in Python. So parts of function will be like that. Let's say that define. Let's say that name will be print hello world. So def is the first block or the first part in our function, which is let's say that is rather than define, which is we say simple word or simple word of syntax is rather than define, and the name is the name of this function which identically as all the rules in naming variables are applicable in naming these naming of function, and this is parentheses, and this is a colon semicolon, and this is the codes which we or you want to define. Let's go ahead in your command prompt and writing our first function. Let's say that we have Python shell, and let's say define name will be like that, print hello world, and hit enter. It's say that an expected and identified block. So let's try again. We have a name let's print alto hami Alright, so we have print our first function in Python. Let's say name, we will say that we have name and the print successfully Al-Tuhami. And let's again define our function. We have if we have called this function any times, let's say that we have name plus name. It seems that we can't concatenate two functions. We have error, but we can say that we have name. So it prints as a Al-Tuhami name. And that's all for this fourth video. If you liked this video, so you can subscribe to my channel on YouTube and leave the comment in below this video. See you in the 5th.